Hello everyone, I am Vishnu Jagtap. In front of all of you, I am present in the Business Standard newspaper headline. So first of all, work on microns, you need to start in 45 days, Vaishnav. Next, Apple forced to make drastic cuts to Vision Pro production. Next, PM takes stock of G20 prep infra push capex. Next, Sensex goes past 65,000 as FPI keep tap running. Next, IIHL to rise $1.5 million to up Indian stake. Next, India's manufacturing PMI softened slightly. Next, G20, the India footprint. Next, cash market volumes hit 14-month high in June. Next, government calls for strategic sale of Pawan hands. Next, Jio brings ₹999 4G phone to make India 2G mukt. Next, unemployment rises on struggling rural labor market. Next, new manufacturing projects tip in June. Next, Hero Moto drives in most affordable Harley at ₹2.3 lakh. Next, made it a point to ensure zero customer disruptions. On page number 2 in company section is that Air India reports steepest on time performance fall in June. Next, SpiceJet settles ₹100 crore city union loan. Next, work on microns you need to start in 45 days, Vaishnav. Next, white collar hiring falls but AI specialist in demand. Next, firms operating in India must EBITDA by local norms, Paytm CEO. Next, microchip to invest ₹2,400 crore to expand op. Next, Bharat 6G Alliance launches to create working ecosystem. Next, invest crop infuses ₹500 crore more into NDR warehousing. Next, NCLAT disposes appeal after Z Indusind settle dispute. Next, cannot be among top 3 globally sends India success, Motorola. Next, for focus on building localization, PLI winners first solar. Next, Tata Motor hikes passenger vehicle prices for third time this year. Next, Tata Group hints at UK battery plant plans at has it post job ads. On page number 3 in company section in that Hero Motor rides in with most affordable Harley at ₹2.3 lakh. Next, Rebel Foods enters South Arabia, aims to build $100 million biz in 3 years. Next, ED questions Anil Ambani over alleged FEMA bridge. Next, Serentica renewal centers 1.25 gigawatt power delivery deals. On page number 4 in economy section in that weak rural labor market pushes jobless rate above 8% again. Next, government calls of strategic sale of Pawan hands. Next, new manufacturing projects deep in June. Next, refinery start yawn payments for Russian oil imports. Next, manufacturing PMI softened in June, still at 6-month high. Next, RBI 76% of ₹2,000 notes returned to bank till June 30. Next, government to notify rules for setting up GST appellate tribunals. Next, India allows potato imports from Bhutan sans license till June 24. Next, Digital Competition Law Committee finalizing report has last date years. Next, decreasing inbound shipments cast a shadow on IGST and cess on imports. Next, Apex court goes paperless to have free Wi-Fi, CGI Chandrachud. Next, notice issued to center on police challenging provisions of IBC. Next, Supreme Court asks Manipur to file updated status report on violence. That much for today. Thanks for watching.